A Lower Mainland doctor is on a daring mission to wipe out lung cancer with some new technology, and his name is perfect for the cause. Tom Walsh has the story.
J-A-M-E-S-B-O-N-D, yeah. Or should I say Bond, James Bond?
That's right. Meet Canada's very own secret agent surgeon. Dr. Bond is part of a medical team that is breaking records across the nation, becoming the first in the country to offer non-invasive lung cancer treatments.
This is a very advanced shortcut in managing patients with lung cancer. Historically, the whole medical community, would put patients into the system with a newly identified nodule that would necessarily require stages and processes that sometimes could take up to 2 or 3 months before getting to where we can get at in a very short period of time with this technology.
This new procedure is no work of fiction. Lung cancer is one of Canada's biggest killers, with over 28,000 cases diagnosed this year alone. Dr. Bond is hoping that this new treatment can get patients in and out quicker with better diagnoses.
They come and go home the same day. Because they have no incisions, they have no pain. They might cough up a tiny bit of blood, but we have not seen any of that yet. That's certainly a possibility if you're not careful. But beyond that, the recovery is pretty quick.
The new technology allows surgeons to send a tiny scope down the patient's throat into their lungs. From there, Dr. Bond can identify nodules or tumors, take biopsies, as well as other procedures. It's the first of its kind in the medical field as well as Canada.
When I started practicing 13 years ago, you know, we made a cut this big to take out a lung tumor. Now we make small ones like this. With this device, maybe we can get rid of tumors with nothing.
Access to the new medical equipment was made possible by members of the local community, who donated up to $2 million to acquire the machinery. For them, it's been seen as a long-term investment.
We can't do this without the community's support, and I think that the real message is that nobody knows where they might find themselves a year from now or 5 years from now, and they may very well require this technology or a family member or a loved one. And I think in the communities, people are surprised that they actually need this technology or need the program of care that evolves around technology.
Currently, there are only two hospitals in the country offering this service, one in BC, the other in Ontario. And while the surgery is being hailed as highly advanced, for James Bond, carrying out the procedure is just a license to thrill.
It's one of those things that we kind of enjoy doing. There's a certain challenge to it. It's a little bit like playing a video game. So all those years my mother said I would amount to nothing playing video games, I now get to do it as part of my regular day.
Tom Walsh, City News, Vancouver.